Here is a reflection of Tejas, overall reflection of 3 years of Tejas in Bid district. And here are the some cutouts or news cutouts of the newspaper. And here first one is British Council Chapatak Karna Tejas Prakalpachi Pani. Many of British Council officers and also the Tata Trust officers visited to our district, and they have visited to many schools and they have checked out the impact of the Tejas and many schools. Here is a British Council Michelle D'Souza visited one school, and they she was very glad to see all the impact of Tejas. And here are some all the news. 13,000 students are going to going to speak English, and so many teachers are going to speak in English. First of all, so many students cannot get the English language and they cannot able to speak the English language, but after Tejas, so many students, you can see in this picture, so many students raise their hands to give the answers, and they can speak English and they can understand English and interact with others in English language. And here are some students' reflections of about the Tejas impact. And here is a news in Divya Marathi. Here Tata Trust officers visited to KS Anghvi, and they also glad to meet the students, and their students' response of that school was very good, and they also glad about to Tejas. And here is one news. Our tech coordinator Mrs. Jaya Ige ma'am, and here is a news and the interview in this paper. And she is very good in English language, and also she can make the students to speak English language. She is MA Marathi, but she, due to the Tejas, she can speak fluent English, and also her students were able to speak the English language. This is